All right, thanks a lot, Matt. Shocking video shows a truck push and drag a man on a motorcycle before driving away. Silent witness says this happened on July 10th, just after 5 p.m. at 27th Avenue in Earl, and was caught on the dash cam of another car.
The video shows a motorcycle appearing to stall in the road, and then the light turned green. The driver of the truck behind him seems to run into the motorcycle on purpose and then began to push until the bike and the driver fell.
And you know what? It didn't stop there. The truck then dragged the man before driving north on 27th Avenue, and now the driver could face charges.
He didn't make any effort to stop. Now, if you're in a collision, we realize accidents happen. We want you to get to a safe area and call law enforcement so they can do an investigation. But this person didn't stop, they didn't render aid, and they didn't check on the person who was hurt. And that's why they're looking at serious charges.
If you know anything about this and who the driver of the truck might be, you can call Silent Witness at 480-WITNESS.
A fire on